Sadness and loneliness over the last several days, these images and these sounds, certainly I hope tonight give you some hope, as they give certainly me hope for the future of all of us in this extraordinary country of ours.